Schneider-Ammann is paying a state visit to China from Thursday to Saturday. Before he comes, he has talked to our correspondent in Geneva on how and why he values the relations between China and Switzerland.
The relationships are over a long period of destinies very, very good. And now we start again in strengthening the ties.